En unos momentos se va a conectar, dice.
Ah, bueno.
Hello guys, how are you today? Good to see you one more time.
Good night, teacher.
Good night. Good night. All right, let's start the class. So happy to see you again. Hello, Elizabeth, Billy, Adrienne, Roxana, Carla Veronica, Rubidia, Giselle, Omar and Josue, and also David. All right, welcome one more time. So let's start the class. I'm gonna share my screen with you to see the agenda. Okay. Can you see the agenda?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna put it bigger. Okay, right. Guys. So basically this is the agenda that we have for tonight, today's class. And we have five different activities. The first activity is the warm up. And the last one is the wrap up. Warm up, calentamiento, wrap up, conclusion. Okay? So here we go. Billy, activity number one. Read it, please.
Warm up, repeat, okay. Previous class.
Perfect. Repita, warm up.
Warm up.
Reviewing.
Reviewing.
Previous class. Perfect. Number two, Adrián.
Pretend activities and conversation.
Perfect. Number three, Roxana.
Introducing frequency words.
Okay, excellent. Frequency words. Okay. Next one, Claudia Xiomara. Number four, asking.
Asking questions using how much and
how many.
How many.
Correct. How much and how many. How many. And Elizabeth, the last one, number five.
Wrap up.
Wrap up, correct. Conclusion. Okay, let's start. Objective. What is the objective, Carlita, Veronica?
To us. Question using
yes.
Using almost
how much
using how much and how many
that's
many.
Good, thank you. That is the objective for today's class. Welcome, Josue. All right, so yesterday, okay, we have this. That's why we're going to do it one more time, because it says reviewing previous class. Okay? Repasando la clase previa. That's what it means. So that's what we're going to do. Okay? This one right here. I'm going to put you into the rooms, and then you're going to tell each other these job titles for pronunciation. Here we go. All right, guys. Cameras on. Perfect. I like it. Anita Alvarado. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna put you into the rooms. Los voy a poner en las sesiones, okay, para que practiquen los job titles. Las professions, okay?
Okay.
All right, guys, hoy les voy a dar tiempo, les voy a dar 5 minutos. I'm gonna give you 5 minutes for that activity in this moment. So here we go. Just give me a second. We are, okay, perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. All right, create this. Click on the session, okay, to participate and to tell professions and definitions. Here we go. Action. Click on the invitation. Okay, Billy, únase, dele click. Anita, dele click. All right, Anita, all right, excellent. That's good.
We'll make balance and financial statement.
Architect. It's a person that creates model to construct house and the
buildings.
Building.
Astronomer. It's a person that studies star, universe, and galaxy.
Author. It's a person that creates novels, stories, and books.
Baker. It's a person that makes bread, cake, pastry, and desserts.
All right, pastry and desserts. Pastry. Desserts.
Desserts.
Yes.
Butcher. It's a person that chops, steeps, and builds cutlets.
Steaks.
What is the meaning of steaks?
Filete, un filete de carne.
Okay.
Steaks and build cutlets.
And build cutlets.
Okay. Correct.
Carpenter is a person that made furniture.
Dentist is a doctor that fixes teeth with fillings and whitenings.
Correct.
Doctor is a person that prescribes medicine when a person is sick.
Farmer is a person that sows different crops.
All right, that's good. Excellent.
Fighters.
Okay. Judge is a person that sends criminals to prison. Prison. ¿Es así? Prison.
Prison. Correct. Judge. Pronunciation is judge.
Judge. Okay.
Yes.
Mechanic. It is a person that repairs tractors.
Wagons
and trucks.
Perfect.
Nurse is a person that take care of patient in a hospital.
Good.
Pilot. It is a person that feels as yes.
Flies.
Helicopters. Con J.
Yeah, la H suena como J. Helicopters.
Helicopters, planes, and airplanes.
Good.
Plumber is a person that fixes the leaks from people's
pipes. From pipes. Fixes.
Okay.
Police office. It is a person Police officer. It is a person that protects and serves.
And serves
to. No sé cómo se pronuncia la última.
Citizens.
Así como.
Citizens. Yes, citizens. Correct. Citizens. Perfect. That's good. Continue.
Okay. Significa, creo que dijo chuletas.
Excellent. That's good. Yeah, that's the meaning in Spanish. Build cutlets. Delicious.
Okay. Carpenter, it's a person that makes furniture.
That letter U sounds furniture.
Furniture.
Correct. Furniture. No, don't stop. Say it. Furniture.
Furniture.
Perfect.
Okay. Cloud dentist.
That fights teeth with filling and with
whitenings. Whitenings. Perfect. Whitenings. There you go. Whitenings. Excellent.
Doc, it's a person that prescribes medicine when a person is a sick.
Is sick. Sick. Correct. Repeat. Prescribes. Prescribes.
Prescribes.
Prescribes.
Prescribes.
Perfect.
It's a person.
Firefighter. It's a person that puts out blazes and fires.
Perfect.
It's a person that sentences and sends criminals to prison.
Okay, judge, judge.
Judge.
Correct, judge. That's the pronunciation, judge.
Judge.
Perfect, continue.
Mechanic. It's a person that...
It's a person that writes novels, stories, and books.
Baker, it's a person that makes bread, cakes, pastry, and desserts.
Pastry, pastry, pastry.
Pastry.
Correct, pastry, pastry.
Pastry.
Butcher, it's a person that chops steaks and veal cutlets.
Veal cutlets.
Veal cutlets.
Correct.
Okay.
Carpenter, it's a person that makes furniture.
That letter U sounds like an O, furniture.
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 Perfect, furniture.
Dentist is a doctor.
¿Ibas bien?
Continue, continue. Don't stop, don't stop.
¿Ah? Se terminó el tiempo, ¿no?
No. Not yet, not yet.
Ah. Entonces, Miss.
I like to hear you, okay? I like to hear you.
Okay. Where are you from?
I am from in...
Professions, profession. I like to listen, okay? Professions and definitions. One and one.
Okay, okay. Accountant.
Accountant.
Accountant. It's a person who makes balance and financial statements.
Financial. Financial.
Financial.
Yes, perfect.
Financial, okay.
Architect. It's a person that creates... models to construct house and wheels.
And buildings. Houses and buildings. Houses
and buildings.
Letter U, we don't pronounce it. Okay, it's only buildings.
Buildings.
Correct.
Okay.
That's good. Excellent. One more, Elizabeth.
Astronomer.
Excellent.
It's a person that studies stars, universe, and galaxies.
Okay, Noemi.
Author. It's a person that writes novels, histories, and books.
Stories.
Stories.
And books. Excellent. I like it. Okay, Roxy, Roxy, good job, good job.
Thank you.
All right. Excellent practice, okay? I was listening, okay, to some of you, most of you, okay? So it was good. Good fluency, good pronunciation, all good. I liked it. Today, I'm gonna be speaking to you more in English for you to understand me, okay?
Okay.
Okay. All right, guys, excellent job. I was listening to you. The pronunciation was good. Some mispronunciation, but that's normal. That's normal. Now, I'm gonna ask you, and you need to answer with the definition spontaneously, all right? Like this. Here we go. Giselle, psychiatrist, definition. The microphone, Giselle. The microphone, excellent. Psychiatrist, okay. Definition.
Oui.
Psychiatrist, definition, please.
Si me ayuda, espere, me deja de pensar. Psychiatrist.
Yes. No. Read it. Read it, not a problem. Léalo, read it.
Okay.
Giselle?
Es psicólogo, no sé.
Psychiatrist, no, no sé. Psychiatrist. You don't have it? ¿No lo tienes?
Okay. Ah, perdón. No.
Claudia, psychiatrist.
Psiquiatra.
Psychiatrist.
Psiquiatra.
Psychiatrist. Correct.
La definición hay que
definición.
It's a doctor that helps to patient with mental problems.
Correct. Omar, architect.
Okay, architect. Architect is a person that creates model to construct house and building.
Houses and buildings, that's correct. Rubidia. Houses and buildings. Houses and buildings. Rubidia.
Building.
Hello?
All right. Firefighter.
Firefighter. It's a person that puts out blaze at the fire.
Blazes and fires.
In the
park. Correct. Perfect. All right, guys. Excellent. That's good. That was something that you were practicing. This. Okay. You were practicing this. Now we're going to continue with this. Let me see. According to the agenda, activity number two, free time activities. Okay. Free time activities. Okay. Free time activities. Yesterday, we mentioned this. Ayer mencionamos estas. Now we're going to mention this side. Okay? Here we go. Repeat. Play computer games. Le voy a preguntar a Anita y usted repite, Anita. Anita, listen okay. And repeat. Play computer games.
Play computer games.
Go surfing.
Go surfing.
Read.
Read.
Play football.
Play football.
Cook.
Cook.
Do karate.
Do karate.
Paint.
Paint.
Work in the garden.
Work in the garden.
Skateboarding.
Skateboarding.
Collect stamps.
Collect stamps.
Play the flute.
Play the flute.
Jog.
Jog.
Play volleyball.
Play volleyball.
Dance.
Dance.
Play baseball.
Play baseball.
Ride my bike.
Ride my bike.
Watch TV.
Watch TV.
Perfect. All right. Now here we go. Elizabeth. Here we go. Ready? Microphone, Elizabeth. The microphone. Excellent. All right, here we go. Now, Elizabeth, All right, yesterday you were with us. Tú estuviste con nosotros. So try to remember the pronunciation of this column, la que está a la izquierda, the one that is on the left.
Okay. Take pictures.
Take pictures.
Pictures.
Pictures, correct.
Play basketball. Sing. Ride a horse. Play soccer. Knit. Play the guitar. Climb.
Climb.
Climb. Meet my friends. Play golf. Travel. Do crafts. Swim. Play cards. Go shopping. Listen to music. Play tennis. Do puzzles.
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 Correct. That's good. All right. Now, here, one more time, on the right. Giselle, now with you. Microphone, Giselle. Okay. ¿Qué vamos otra vez?
Okay.
Listen and repeat, Giselle. Play okay. Computer games.
Play computer gear.
Games.
Games.
Correct. Go surfing.
Go surfing.
Read.
Read.
Play football.
Play football.
Cook.
Cook.
Do karate.
Do karate.
Paint.
Paint.
Work in the garden.
Work in the garden.
Skateboarding.
Skateboarding.
Collect stamps.
Collect stamps.
Play the flute.
Play the flute.
Jog.
Jog.
Play volleyball.
Play volleyball.
Dance.
Dance.
Play baseball.
Play baseball.
Ride my bike.
Ride my bike.
Watch TV.
Watch TV.
Perfect. Thank you, Giselle. I like it. Now, okay, Omar.
Hi.
Hawaii, all this pronunciation from 19 to 35. Please, pronunciation. Only you, solo tú.
Play computer game. Go surfing. Read. Play football. Cook. Do karate. Paint. Work in the garden. Skateboarding. Collect sand. Play the
flute.
Jot. Play the flute.
Play the flute.
Flute, okay. Play the flute. Jokes. Play volleyball. Dance. Play basketball.
Baseball.
Baseball, perdón. Ride my bike. Watch TV.
Perfect. All right, Noemi. Thank you, Mar. Noemi.
Hello.
Tell us the pronunciation in English and the definition and the translation in Spanish. Okay? En inglés y en español, ¿qué significa? All right, here we go.
Okay. Play computer games. Jugar jugar en la computadora.
Correct.
Go surfing, surfear.
All right.
Read, leer.
Yes.
Play football, jugar fútbol.
Yeah.
Cook, cocinar.
Perfect.
Do karate, es hacer karate.
Perfect.
Paint, pintar.
Perfect.
Work in the garden, trabajar en el jardín.
Perfect.
Skateboarding, es como andar en patineta.
Perfect.
Collect stamp.
Stamps.
Stamps. Coleccionar estampas.
Perfect.
Play the flute. Tocar la flauta.
Perfect.
Job es trabajar.
Trotar.
Trotar. Ah. Sí, se parece. Play volleyball. Jugar volleyball. Dance. Bailar. Play baseball. Jugar baseball. Read my bag.
Ride
my bike. Sí, no sé.
Montar.
Ah, montar mi bicicleta.
Perfect.
Y watch TV, ver la tele.
Okay, perfect. All right, guys, that's the definition in Spanish. Thank you, Noemi. So now, okay, Volunteer. Vamos a ver quién tenemos ahí. Josué, here we go. Dígalos todos desde la una a una, desde number one to 35 right now.
Okay, coach, I have a question.
Yes.
With the 29.
29, yes.
What is the meaning?
Flute, flauta.
Okay, okay. Okay. Number one, take a pictures.
No, take a pictures? No.
Take pictures.
Perfect.
Take pictures, play basketball, sings, ride a horse, play soccer, knick, play the guitar, climb, meet my friends, play golf, travel, do craft, swim, play cards, go shopping, listen to music, play tennis, do puzzles.
Puzzles.
Do puzzles.
Puzzles. Correct.
Play computer games, go surfing, read, play football, cook, do karate, paint, or in the garden, skateboarding, collect stamps, play the flute. What is the meaning, Joe?
Joe, trotar.
Play volleyball, dance, play baseball, ride my bike, and watch TV.
Perfect. All right, guys, this is what we're going to do right now. I'm going to put you into the rooms, and you're going to tell each other this pronunciation about free time activities, okay? Lo voy a poner en las sesiones. Y se van a decir, you're going to tell each other, okay, that vocabulary. You have the picture, right? Ya tiene la foto, right? No?
No.
Yes.
Okay,
yes.
Ahí alguien me dijo que no. Okay, take a picture. The person that said no, take a picture. Okay, and then we go. Ready?
Yes.
Okay, here we go. I'm going to put you into the rooms right now. Hello, Janet. Welcome. All right, that's good. All right, here we go one more time. I'm going to put you, K6. Perfect. And click on the invitation. Then click on the invitation. Click on the invitation and practice telling free time activities pronunciation. Here we go. Okay, Anita, go and practice. Click on the invitation. Janet, click on the invitation. Go and practice. That's good. Janet, go and practice. Claudita, click on the invitation. Go and practice. All right, Claudia. Adrian is waiting for you, okay? Click on the invitation and go and practice. That's good.
In the garden, skateboarding, collect stamps, play the flute, jog, play volleyball, dance, play baseball, ride my bike, watch TV.
Perfect.
Take pictures, play basketball, sing, ride a horse, play soccer,
knit,
play the guitar, climb, meet my friends, play golf, travel, do craft, swim, play cars, go shopping, listen to music, play tennis, do puzzles, play computer games, go surfing, read, play football, cook, do karate, paint, work in the garden, skateboarding, collect stamps, play the flute, jog, play volleyball,
dance, play baseball, ride my bike, watch TV.
Perfect. All right, that's good. I like it. You have the powers. One more time. Una vez más. One more time, Elizabeth.
Okay. Take pictures, play basketball, sing, ride a horse, play soccer, knit, play the guitar, climb, meet my friends, play golf, travel, do crafts, swim, play cards, go shopping, listen to music, play tennis, do puzzles, play computer game, go surfing, read, play football, cook, do karate, paint, work in the garden, skateboarding, collect stamps, play the flute, jog, play volleyball, dance, play baseball, ride my bike, watch TV.
Perfect. All right. I like it.
Karate.
Paint.
Karate. Do karate.
Karate.
Yeah, do karate. All right, do karate. That's good. All right, guys. Excellent. Do karate. That's good. All right, I was listening to some of you. Perfect. I like it. Let's continue. All right, because tonight is for English, okay, as usual. And also me, I'm going to be talking to you more in English. Hoy le voy a hablar más en inglés. ¿Por qué? Porque estas dos clases ya más o menos que es lo que vimos. That's why I'm going to talk to you in English, okay? Just pay attention to the instructions. Here we go. This is the activity that we were telling each other about free time activities. Next one. Okay, time expressions, pronunciation. Okay, Roxy, pronunciation, please.
Okay. How often do you?
Yes.
How often do you?
That's it. Solo eso diga. Y de ahí, continúa con los demás. And then you continue with the others. Okay, Roxy.
Once a day. Mm-hmm. A week, a month, a year.
Okay, perfect. But you need to say once a day, once a week, once a month, once a year. Okay, one more time. Action.
Okay, one more time. Once a day, once a week, once a month, once a year.
Twice.
Twice a day, twice a week, twice a month, twice a year.
Perfect. Every.
Every day, every week, every month, every year.
Perfect. Okay, now you, Carlita Veronica, your turn, the same.
Once a day, once a week, once a month, once a year. Twice a day, twice a week, twice a month, twice a year.
Correct. Every.
Every day, every week, every month, every year.
Perfect. All right. That's the pronunciation. Once, twice,
three,
every.
Twice.
Once, nice. Twice, every. Once, twice, every. Nice. All right. That's pronunciation. So what's next activity? Boom. This one. Remember, this was, okay, your homework. And I guess you did it. If you didn't do it, now is the chance to practice. Si no lo hicieron, aquí vamos a practicar en este momento. Okay? So we're gonna do it right now. We're gonna model it. Vamos a modelar, we're gonna model it for you to know how we're gonna do it. Okay? Vamos a ver ahí quién tenemos. Okay, Billy. All right, veo que está preparado. Okay, I like it. Here we go, Billy. You start. Hi, how's it going? You start, Billy. Hi, how's it going? Tú empiezas.
Hi. Okay. Hi, how's it going?
I'm pretty good.
What's your name?
My name is George Jorge.
Woo! Are you new here?
No, I'm not, Billy.
Can I
ask you?
Ask Ask you.
Yes.
Can I ask you something?
Oh, sure, tell me.
What are your free time activities?
In my case, I play football, I climb mountains, I go to the beach, I play baseball, sometimes I play baseball, and I, let's see what else, I visit my friends, I watch TV, and I watch movies.
Okay, that's wonderful, and how often do you?
Okay, y ahí me vas a hacer la pregunta. Okay, me vas a hacer la pregunta combinando con las free time activities. La que tú quieras. How often do you? Y mencionas cualquiera de estas.
How often do you play soccer?
Oh, every month.
How often do you watch TV?
Every day.
How often do you play cards?
Never.
How often do you play computer games?
Once a month.
How often do you play basketball?
Once a year.
Okay, thanks for the info.
Seven. See ya. Number six.
Okay. How often do you stream?
Once a year.
Okay.
One more. Number seven.
How often do you meet my friends?
Meet your friends.
Your friends.
Okay. Every week. Well, ahora en la pandemia no, right? Pero antes de eso sí, every week. Every week. All right, that's good. All right, guys, excellent. Y ahí cuando yo te contesto la última, tú sigues. Okay.
Okay, thanks for the info. See ya.
Correct. Info is the contraction, okay? Is the contraction of information.
Information.
Correct, all right? Okay. Oh, have a great day, Billy. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Excellent. Okay, guys. Take a picture para los que no tienen. Para que los que no la tienen, take a picture. That's the way that we're going to practice right now. Esa es la forma como lo vamos a practicar. That's the way we're going to practice right now. Are you ready?
Yes.
Excellent. Here we go right now. Janet, ¿está lista? Are you ready, Janet? All right, Janet. All right, we're gonna create this one more time. 1, 2, 3, 7. All right, perfect. All right, guys, click on the invitation y practiquen esa conversación. Practice that conversation, please. Action. Click on the session on the invitation and practice the conversation. Okay, Billy, try to enter in the session. Perfect, Billy. That's good. See? Giselle, here. Yeah.
In my case, I take pictures, I sing, I shop, I listen to music, I play basketball, I meet my friends, and I dance.
Okay, that's wonderful. And how often do you read a book?
Excuse me?
How often do you read a book?
Once a year.
Correct.
How often do you cook the breakfast?
Every day.
That's good. Every day, I know.
How often do you check your email?
Every day.
How often do you play guitar?
Never.
Woo! Anyway.
Oh, how often do you go shopping?
Once a month.
How often do you check your cell phone?
Excuse me?
Check your cell phone.
Claudia, how often do you check your cell phone?
Every day.
Okay, how often do you go surfing?
Never.
Okay, thanks for the info, Thea.
Have a great day, goodbye.
Perfect. That's good. All right, now vice versa. Okay, here we go.
Okay. Hi, how is going?
How's it going? Perfect.
I'm pretty.
I am my case, play soccer, play basketball, listen to music, paint, play guitar, watch TV, read, dance.
Excellent. Nice teacher.
That's wonderful. And how often do you play basketball?
How often do you?
Once a week.
How often do you play guitar?
Once a month.
Continue, Mark.
How often do you play guitar?
Once a month.
How often do you play tennis?
Never.
How often do you play soccer?
Once a year.
How often do you travel?
Repeat, please.
Repítelo otra vez, Omar. Repeat, please.
Okay, how often do you travel?
Travel. No me acuerdo qué era eso.
Yeah.
never.
In this moment, no. Okay.
How often do you do karate?
Never.
Okay, excellent. Mama.
Hola.
Continue. Okay, thanks for the info. See ya.
Okay. Thanks for the information. Yeah.
See ya.
See ya.
Naomi?
Have a great day. Have a great day. Goodbye.
Excellent. Oh, that's good. Little by little, poco a poco, I like it. Yes. That's the way it has to be done. All right. Questions? Questions? Preguntas?
No.
No? Okay. Omar, questions about pronunciation? Omar? Disappear. Yeah, he went to the main screen, okay? Ya se fue para la pantalla principal. He went to the main screen. All right, see you in the main screen there, all right?
And next, how often do you play cards?
Cards, play cards, correct. Play cards. Next, see, all right, everybody's coming. That's good.
Coach.
Yes, tell me, Josué.
¿Cómo puedo decir cada seis meses, por así decirlo? Es every, siempre.
Every 6 months.
Okay.
You just put a number, solo le pones un número antes de el mes. Every 6 months, cada seis meses. Every six months. Yes.
Okay. ¿Y existe alguna frase para tres veces al día? Por decirlo, oh, tres.
Three times a day.
Three times.
Yeah, three times a day, yes. Correct. Three times a day.
And yes. I can use per week, per month.
Tell me the example. Dime el ejemplo. Tell me the example.
I think three, no, I don't know the example, but.
I visit my friends three times per month.
Mm-hmm.
Tres veces por mes.
¿Sí?
You can say it, not a problem, not a problem.
Okay.
That's good. All right. Excellent. Any other question? Nope. All right. Here we go. Time for action. So this is okay what we did. Esto es lo que acabamos de hacer. So now is this one. But let's check it out, the agenda. Agenda. Review in previous class. Free time activities and conversation. Perfect. Introducing frequency words, okay. Introducing, presentando, introduciendo, frequency words. Palabras de frecuencia, frequency words. Okay, vamos a verlas, here we go. So here we have some frequency words. ¿Cuáles son esas? Estas de acá, the ones that we have on the right, las que están a la derecha. Those are frequency words, de frecuencia, okay. ¿Qué tan frecuente hacemos algo? Number one, okay, vamos a tener a Josué. Josué?
Hello, hello, hello.
All right, I'm going to mention, I'm going to pronounce it, and you repeat, okay?
Okay.
Repeat, always.
Always.
Usually.
Usually.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Almost never.
Almost never.
Occasionally.
Occasionally.
Normally.
Normally.
Frequently.
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 Rarely.
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 Correct. Hardly ever.
Hardly ever.
Never.
Never.
Thank you. Roxy, now your turn. Thank you, Josué. Roxy, repeat. Okay. Always.
Always.
Usually.
Usually.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Good. Almost never.
Almost never.
Occasionally.
Occasionally.
Normally.
Normally.
Frequently.
Frequently.
Rarely.
Rarely.
Hardly ever.
Hardly ever.
Never.
Never.
All right, Janet, your turn. Janet. Hello, Janet.
Hello.
Okay. Listen and repeat. Always.
Always.
Usually.
Usually.
Sometimes.
Sometimes.
Almost never.
Almost never.
Occasionally.
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 Normally.
Normally.
Frequently.
Frequently.
Rarely.
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 Perfect. Hardly ever.
Hardly ever.
Never.
Never.
Perfect. All right. Adrian. Thank you.
Ready? Janet.
Adrian. Pronounce. Please. Pronounce the words only you. Solo tú. Only you.
Always. Usually. Sometimes. Almost never. Occasionally, normally, frequently,
frequently,
frequently, rarely, hardly never, never,
hardly ever,
hardly ever. Excuse
correct.
Me.
Carla Veronica, hello. Carlita Veronica, all right, now your turn. Ahora tú, only you, only you. Microphone, microphone, microphone. Excellent.
Always. Usually.
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 Correct.
Sometimes. Almost never. Occasionally.
Okay.
Normally.
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 Okay.
Frequently.
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 Correct.
Frequently.
Correct.
Rarely.
Rarely.
Rarely. Hardly ever.
Yes.
Never.
Never. Correct, Elizabeth. Thank you, Carlita. Now, Elizabeth. All right, Elizabeth, all the powers right now. Pronunciation, this word. Action. Microphone, microphone.
Always. Usually, sometimes, almost never, occasionally, occasionally,
good.
Normally, frequently,
frequently,
rarely, hardly ever, and never.
Claudita Xiomara now. Thank you, Elizabeth. Ciao,
ciao. Always. Usually,
perfect.
Sometimes, almost never, occasionally,
occasionally,
occasionally, normally, frequently, rarely,
rarely,
rarely, hardly ever, never,
never. Okay, that's good, perfect. Little by little, step by step. Anita Alvarado, now your turn. Microphone, microphone, excellent.
Always, usually, sometimes, almost never, occasionally.
Occasionally.
Occasionally. Normally, frequently, rarely, rarely, hardly ever, never.
Okay, repeat, repeat, Anita. Frequently.
Frequently.
Correct. Frequently. Rarely.
Rarely.
Perfect. All right, guys. Excellent. Now let's identify what it means. Identificamos qué significa. Always. In Spanish.
Siempre.
Siempre. Siempre. Usually.
Usualmente.
Usualmente. Sometimes.
Algunas veces.
Algunas veces.
Almost never.
Casi nunca.
Casi nunca. Occasionally.
Ocasionalmente.
Normally.
Normalmente.
Like in Spanish. Frequently.
Frecuentemente.
Ok, rarely.
Rara vez.
Rara vez, correr, rara vez. Hardly ever.
Casi nunca.
Casi nunca, correr. All right. And never.
Nunca. Nunca.
Ok. El hardly ever también puede ser muy rara vez.
Okay?
Muy rara vez. Ok, like that. All right, so excellent. That's the identification of the meaning of these words, frequency words. Now here we have some, okay, words or new vocabulary for you about different duties, okay? Right here in the middle, in red color. La vamos a hacer, okay? Here we go. Vamos a empezar. Let me see. Okay, Giselle, I'm gonna start with you. Pronunciation. Giselle,
¿cuál?
Okay. Repeat. Check emails.
Check emails.
Type a letter.
Type a letter.
Write reports.
Write reports.
Write a report.
Write a report.
Read reports.
Read reports.
Attend a meeting.
Attend a meeting.
Call clients.
Call clients.
Organize meetings.
Organize meetings.
Operate the forklift.
Operate the forklift.
Perfect. Thank you. Now I continue with Adrián. Thank you, Giselle. Gracias. Thank you. All right. That's good. Adrián, here we go. Repeat, okay. Adrián. Repeat. Upload.
Upload.
And download.
And download.
Heavy boxes.
Heavy boxes.
Heavy boxes.
Heavy boxes.
Okay. Upload and download heavy boxes.
Upload and download heavy boxes.
Okay. Supply parts for the machinery.
Supply parts for the machinery.
Visit clients.
Visit clients.
Contact potential clients.
Contact potential clients.
Supervise the production personnel.
Supervise the production personnel.
Production, production.
Supervise the production personnel.
Perfect. Attend trainings.
Attend training.
Take orders.
Take orders.
Send reports.
Send reports.
Report quality issues.
Report quality issues.
Report sales.
Report sales.
Control the petty cash.
Control the petty cash.
Audit the accounting processes.
Audit the accounting processes.
Okay, accounting processes.
Accounting processes.
Processes. Excellent. Thank you. All right. Now, Rubidia, are you ready?
Hello.
Okay. Here we go, Rubidia. La vamos a hacer todas con usted un poco más rápido. Here we go. Listen okay. And repeat. Check emails.
Check emails.
Check emails.
Check emails.
Type a letter.
Type a letter.
Write a report.
Write a report.
Read reports.
Read reports.
Attend a meeting.
Attend a meeting.
Call clients.
Call clients.
Organize meetings.
Organize meetings.
Operate the forklift.
Operate the
upload and download heavy boxes.
Upload
and download heavy boxes.
Upload and download.
Okay, listen, listen. Upload.
Upload.
And download.
And download.
Okay, upload and download heavy boxes.
Upload.
No.
Upload
and download heavy boxes. Upload.
Upload.
Upload and download heavy boxes.
Download heavy boxes.
Perfect. All right. Supply parts for the machinery.
Supply parts for the machinery.
Visit clients.
Visit clients.
Contact potential clients.
Contact potential clients.
Supervise the production personnel.
Supervise
the production personnel.
Supervise. Supervise the production personnel.
Attend trainings.
Attend training.
Take orders.
Say order.
Send reports.
Send reports.
Report quality issues.
Report quality issues.
Report sales.
Report sales.
Control the petty cash.
Control the petty cash.
Audit the accounting processes.
Audit the accounting processes.
Perfect. Thank you, Rubidia. Okay. Now, everybody, vamos a empezar a saber qué significa cada uno de estos. Okay, here we go. Check emails in Spanish.
Revisar correos.
All right. Type a letter.
Digitar. Una carta.
Digitar. Digitar, okay. Write a report.
Escribir
reporte.
Read report. Perfect. Attend a meeting. Asistir.
Asistir a una reunión.
Perfect. Call clients.
Llamar a los clientes.
Organize meetings.
Organizar reuniones.
Operate the forklift.
Operaciones de
operar la carga. Excellent. Okay. Upload and download heavy boxes.
Subir y bajar cajas pesadas.
Perfect. Perfect. All right. Supply parts for the machines. Proveer.
Partes de la máquina.
Okay. Proveer. ¿Qué dijimos que iba a ser parts?
Repuestos.
Supply, so proveer repuestos para la
maquinaria.
Correct. Visit clients.
Visitar clientes.
Contact potential clients.
Contactar clientes potenciales.
Supervise the production personnel.
Supervisar la producción personal.
Supervisar al personal de producción. All right. Attend trainings. Asistir a capacitaciones o entrenamientos. Correct. Take orders.
Tomar órdenes.
Then reports.
Enviar reportes.
Report quality issues. Reportar. Issues significa problemas. Reportar. Problemas
de calidad.
Report quality issues. Issues means problems. Next one. Report sales.
Reporte de ventas.
Reportar ventas. Correct. Control the petty cash. Controlar.
La caja chica.
Correct. Audit the accounting processes.
Procesos de contabilidad.
Correct. Auditar los procesos de contabilidad. Audit the accounting processes. All right. That's good. Excellent. So, guys, what we're going to do right now, okay, first, we're going to pronounce the frequency words, and we're going to pronounce esta de aquí in red. Vamos a practicar esta y esta pronunciation in this moment, okay? Vamos a practicar saying, vamos a practicar diciendo. Always, usually, sometimes, almost never, occasionally, normally, frequently, rarely, hardly ever, never. Cuando terminemos ahí, se pasan al siguiente y empiezan a pronunciarlo. Check emails, type a letter, write a report, read reports, attend a meeting, call clients, organize meetings, operate the forklift, upload and download heavy boxes, supply parts for the machinery, visit clients, contact potential clients, supervise the production personnel, attend trainings, take orders, send reports, report quality issues, report sales, control the petty cash, audit the accounting processes. Okay, so that's the pronunciation. Eso es lo que vamos a hacer in the rooms right now, in this moment. Oh, I'm sorry. Did you take a picture? No, right? Take a picture. Take a picture.
Frequently.
Are you ready? Yes. Okay, here we go.
Yes, ready.
Okay, guys. Aquí vamos. Cámaras encendidas. Vamos a tomar asistencia in this moment. All right. Vamos a ver. Mercy. Mercy González. Mercy Saraí González. No. Okay. Adrián Cigarán Tiznado. Present. Present, perfect. Harold Stanley Mejia Herrera. Oh, okay. Catherine Giselle Pleites Hernandez.
Present.
Excellent. Jose Mario Ramirez Caldonio. No. All right. Claudia Xiomara Ordóñez Cerritos.
Present.
Excellent. All right. Ana Maria Alvarado de Trejo.
Present.
Excellent. Carla Verónica Arias de Romero.
Present.
Perfect. All right. Catherine Alexandra Lozano Ramirez. No. Oh. Okay. Catherine Jamilef Vázquez Figueroa. No. Sigfredo Omar Salmeron Renderos.
Present.
Excellent. All right. Josué Ernesto Rosales Vázquez.
Present.
Perfect. All right. Billy Edwin Peña Guillén.
Present.
All right. Gloria Noemí Alfaro Cuellar.
Present.
Perfect. All right. And José Guillermo Paz Serrano.
Él dice que tiene problemas con la mamá que está hospitalizada.
Yes, okay. Last time he was telling me, la vez pasada me estaba diciendo que está muy mal. Yeah. Well, esperemos que siga bien. Yes. Gracias por la información. All right. Elizabeth Guadalupe Men.
Present.
Okay, present. Perfect. I like it. Next one. Alicia María. Anda al Colorado.
Alicia me dijo que quería permiso ahora porque estaba resolviendo algunas cosas del trabajo.
Okay. Thank you. All right. Thank you, Billy. Thank you. Next one. Janet Xiomara. Lara. Janet Xiomara Lara. Janet Xiomara Lara. Present. Excellent. Next one. Roxana Lizeth Cornejo Gomez.
Present.
Perfect. Rubidia Judy Castillo Linares.
Present, chair.
Excellent. All right, guys. Good job, good job. I'm going to put you into the room. Lo voy a poner en los salones. En practice. ¿Qué es lo que vamos a practicar?
Meeting.
Palabras de frecuencia. ¿Y qué más?
Y acciones.
Y duties. Ok. Otra vez. Lo vamos a ir a ver para que se acuerden. Vamos a practicar esto. Duties. Obligaciones del trabajo. And frequency words, okay?
Okay.
Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you into the rooms right now. Lo voy a poner en los salones. So click on the session para que practiquen. Here we go. All right, guys, there you go. Click on the invitation. Denle click a la invitación and practice that vocabulary. Here we go. Excellent. Okay, Anita. Excellent. That's good.
Really?
No, but frequently.
Ah, perdón. Frequently.
Frequently.
Really.
Frequently.
Frequently. Really.
Perfect.
Hardly never.
Hardly ever.
Never.
Hardly ever.
Perfect.
Never.
Okay.
Okay. Hoy empiece usted.
Yes.
Checks emails.
Type a letter.
Correct.
Write report.
Perfect.
Read report.
Excellent, Giselle.
Eating meat. A meat.
Attend. Excellent, Giselle. Attend a meeting. That's good. That's a good pronunciation.
Call clients.
Organize meeting.
Perfect.
Eso sí me cuesta.
Operate.
Operate the forklift.
Perfect. Upload and download.
And download.
Correct. Upload and download.
Upload and download. Here box.
Heavy boxes. Correct. Heavy boxes.
Supply parts for the machine.
Good. Supply part. Excellent. For the machinery.
Machinery.
Correct.
Visit clients.
Good.
Contact potential clients.
Perfect.
Supervise the production's personnel.
Production. La uso una O. Production.
Production.
Correct.
Personal.
Ahora dilo todo. Supervise.
Supervise the production's personnel.
Okay.
Attend training.
Correct. Excellent.
State ordinance.
Send reports.
Reports. Quality issues.
Quality. Correct. Report.
Issues. Report. Quality issues.
Perfect. Yes. That's good.
Sales.
Correct.
People sales.
Okay. Excellent. That's good.
Control the petty cash.
Good. Petty cash. That's good. Petty cash.
Audit the account. A country. Yes. Yes. Accounting.
Processes. Correct. Otra vez, dilo otra vez, Giselle.
Audit the accountings. No.
Yes.
Accounting. Processes. Processes.
Otra vez, completo.
Audit the accountings. Processes.
Excellent. That's good.
Okay.
All right, one more time. Hágalo otra vez, okay? Yes. Ahí vamos, excellent. I like it.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Almost. Normally.
Excellent.
Frequently.
Rarely.
Rarely.
Hardly ever.
Never.
Woo, that's good, Janet. I like it. Woo. Little by little, step by step.
Little by little.
Ok, Janet, la cámara siempre encendida ahí para verle. All right, all the time.
Estás compartiendo la pantalla, teacher.
Ah, con razón, ok. All right, perfect. ¿Quién sigue? Who's next?
Noemi,
ok. Gracias, Claudia. All right, Noemi, microphone on, please, okay? Microphone.
Duties. Okay, check emails, type a letter.
Letter.
Letter. Write a report. Read reports. Attend a meeting. Call client.
Call. Esa suena como una O. Call client. Oh. Call.
Call client.
Perfect.
Organize meetings.
Perfect.
Operate the forklift. Upload and download heavy box.
Boxes. Heavy boxes.
Boxes. Correct.
Good.
Supply parts for the machinery.
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 Yeah.
Visit clients. Contact potential clients.
Perfect.
Supervise the production personnel.
Perfect.
Attend training.
Yeah.
Take orders.
Yes.
Send reports.
Perfect.
Report quality issues.
Yes.
Issues. Report sales. Control the petty cash. Audit the accounting process.
Processes.
Processes.
Perfect. All right. Who's next? Who's next?
Check emails. Type a letter.
Contact potential clients.
Supervise the production personnel.
Attend trainings.
Take orders.
Send reports.
Report quality issues.
Report sales.
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 Control the petty cash.
Good, really.
Okay.
Audit the accounting process.
Accounting.
Accounting.
Perfect. Esa O suena como una A. Accounting.
Process.
Cuando es solamente uno. Uh-huh. Process. Pero como aquí está en plural, processes.
Processes.
Correcto, está en plural, no está en singular.
Y report quality issues, así es, issues.
Issues, okay, yes, report quality issues, correct, perfect. Questions, any other question?
Audit.
Correct, audit, that's good. Any other question?
Hello. ¿Por qué algunas veces la R, la T, se pronuncia como R y otras ya no? ¿De okay. qué depende?
Basically, that's the way. Prácticamente esa es la forma del idioma. Como lo han ido ellos poniendo de una forma mucho más fluida y que los nativos la usan. Por ejemplo, nosotros, ¿ok? Tendemos a decir verdad. Unos dicen verdad. Others tend to say verdad. Otros, verdad. Otros, y terminamos diciendo va. Right? Ok. Y depende cómo nos salga más económico, lo decimos. Right? Y más rápido. Right. The same is, okay, English. The same is English, okay? So they tend to put the language in a faster way, una forma más rápida, más fluida. Okay. How I like that, yes.
Pero no hay ninguna, como...
No hay una regla.
Regla no, para no. definir cuándo se pronuncia
no.
con cierto...
Sino que es como el uso diario más común.
Correct. That's correct.
Okay.
Pero no existe, y... una, no existe una regla. No existe una regla.
Gramaticalmente es inexistente la pronunciación de
cada palabra. Pronunciation va dentro de una rama de la fonética, o hay la pronunciación. ¿Ok? It's more like phonetics. ¿Okay? Entonces ahí uno está pendiente. I'm very okay, very careful, paying attention how you pronounce it. Oh, y le digo, no, así no. Se pronuncia de esta forma, ¿ok? Like that. Por eso es de que. Cuando hay una T, siempre les digo, no, la T se convierte en R, ¿vale? Porque así lo van a escuchar. And that's the way that you're going to listen to, okay, from movies, TV series, o inclusive a person that is in your company, una persona que llegue a su compañía, a person that is in your company, okay?
Okay.
All right.
De pronunciación, teacher. Almost never o almost never.
No, se yo escribe con A, se escribe con A, pero se pronuncia almost never, como con una O. Almost never.
Sí, lo había escuchado.
Oh. Yeah, almost never. Almost, casi nunca, almost never.
Okay,
sure. All right, guys, any other question?
Solo no. En el de occasionally.
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 All right, occasionally, all right.
Frequently?
Frequently.
Free.
Frequently.
Okay.
Yes, frequently, all right. Any other? No.
No, I am.
Okay, I'm gonna go and check the others, okay?
Okay.
Excellent. Oh, also Elizabeth, all right, there you go, little by little, step by step. That's good.
No sé qué pasó, me sacó de la pantalla, ya se había terminado.
Yes, yes, we finished.
Ah, okay.
We finished, don't worry, no se preocupe, don't worry.
Es que se quedó hablando ella, entonces me dio pena por eso.
Don't worry, we're here. All right, guys. So that's the introduction. Esa es solamente la introducción, ¿ok? De los frequency words, de los frequency words. Entonces, pronunciamos frequency words and also we pronounce duties. Pronunciamos obligaciones del trabajo. Two things. Don't worry. Vamos a ir paso a paso, little by little, step by step, ¿ok? With the pronunciation. De ahí vamos a empezar in interaction, ¿ok? Right? With speaking. But that's later, ¿ok? Eso va a ser después. So, we go on. Step by step, little by little. Now we're gonna see right now what we have on the agenda. Let's see. Okay, so we were practicing this. Duties and frequency words. Ya después vamos a hacer todo completo, okay? Ahorita solamente hemos introducido esta actividad. So let's check it out. Agenda. Review in previous class, free time activities and conversation, introducing frequency words. Ya lo hicimos, solo qué significa, cómo se pronuncia, y ahí estuvimos practicando. Now, objective, ask questions using how much and how many. Hoy vamos a empezar solo con el how much, solo con eso vamos a estar trabajando, how much. El how many lo vamos a hacer mañana, vamos a ir paso a paso, ¿ok? So here we go. How much? In this moment, only how much. Okay, here. Questions, asking questions about food. Vamos a hacer preguntas acerca de comida. ¿Cómo lo vamos a hacer? How much? How much? Solo con ese how much. Mañana vamos a hacer how many. Tomorrow we're going to do with how many. All right. Para no hacer mucho vocabulary right now, solo vamos a hacer este día 9, from 1 to 9, de la 1 a la 9 y mañana hacemos de la 10 a la 18, ¿ok? Para no llenarnos de mucho. So here we go. Number one, repeat, smoked.
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 Correct. The other one, repeat, stuffed.
Stuffed.
Smoked.
Stuffed.
Stuffed.
Okay, desen tiempo para el ceseo. Stuffed.
Stuffed.
No le pongan una E, solamente es el stuffed.
Stuffed.
No, oigo a alguien que está diciendo stuffed y no es stuffed, es stuffed.
Stuffed.
Stuffed. Correct. Here we go. Otra vez. Smoked.
Smug.
Stop.
Smug.
Stop. All right. Breaded.
Breaded.
Breaded. Ok, ¿qué es lo que pasa aquí? Que la primera D que está en rojo se convierte en R. Ok, listen. Breaded.
Breaded.
All right, correct. Breaded. Breaded. Ok. Next one, la número cuatro, otra vez. Breaded.
Breaded.
Ok, number five. Grilled.
Grilled.
Correct, otra vez. Grilled.
Grilled.
Perfect.
Grilled.
No, number six. Fried.
Fried.
Fried. Esta ya la sabemos. Fried.
Fried.
Fried. Fried.
Correct. Number seven. Spicy.
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 All right. Number eight. Cheesy.
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 Cheesy. Okay. Number nine. Sirloin steak.
Sirloin
steak. Steak.
Correct. Sirloin steak. Sirloin steak.
Sirloin steak.
Perfect. Ahora vamos otra vez. Otra vez. Number one. Smoked.
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 Number two. Stuffed.
Stuffed.
Number three. Breaded.
Breaded.
Number four, breaded.
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 Number five, grilled.
Grilled.
Number six, fried.
Fried.
Number seven, spicy.
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 Number eight, cheesy.
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 Number nine, sirloin steak.
Sirloin steak.
Sirloin steak.
Okay, ahora vamos con lo otro. Repeat, salmon.
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 Ok, salmon. Ahora pronuncien. Smoked salmon.
Smoked salmon.
Smoked salmon.
Perfect.
Salmon.
Ahora vamos a la siguiente. Turkey.
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 Hawaii. Stuffed turkey.
Stop turkey.
Stop turkey.
Stop
turkey.
Perfect. Next one. Repeat. Cheesy gnocchis.
Cheesy gnocchis.
Cheesy gnocchis.
Gnocchis.
Okay. Ahora todo. Breaded cheesy gnocchis.
Breaded cheesy gnocchis.
Cheesy gnocchis.
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 Correct. Ahora el otro. Number four. Spicy chicken wings.
Spicy chicken wings.
Ahora todo. Breaded spicy chicken wings.
Breaded spicy chicken wings.
Ok. Number five. Veal cutlets. Esta ya la sabemos. Veal cutlets.
Veal cutlets.
Veal cutlets.
Ahora todo. Grill veal cutlets.
Grill veal cutlets.
Perfect. All right. Number six. Flounder.
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 Flounder. La O suena como una A. Flounder.
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 Correct. Ahora todo. Fry flounder.
Fry
flounder.
Fry flounder.
Number seven. Cheesy bacon burger.
Cheesy bacon burger.
Correct. Ahora todo. Spicy cheesy bacon burger.
Spicy cheesy bacon burger.
Okay. Number eight. Sticks.
Sticks.
Des en tiempo para ese cel. Sticks.
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 Perfect. Cheesy sticks.
Cheesy sticks.
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 Perfect. Ahora number nine. With mushrooms.
With
mushrooms.
Mushrooms.
Correct. Mushrooms. La U suena como mushrooms. O. La U suena como O. Mush. Y las dos O suenan como U. Mushrooms.
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 Mushrooms. Mushrooms.
Las dos, correcto. That's good, Carlita, Verónica. Las dos O suenan como una U. Mushrooms.
Mushrooms.
Mushrooms. Correct. Okay. Here we go. One more time. Number one, repeat. Smoked salmon.
Smoked salmon.
Stuffed turkey.
Stuffed turkey. Turkey.
Breaded cheese gnocchis.
Breaded cheese
gnocchis. Breaded spicy chicken wings.
Breaded spicy chicken wings.
Chicken wings.
Grilled veal cutlets.
Grilled veal cutlets.
Fried flounder.
Fried flounder.
La O suena como una A. Flounder.
Flounder.
Correct. Number seven. Spicy cheesy bacon burger.
Burger King.
Okay. Burger. Next one. Number eight. Cheese sticks. Number nine. Sirloin steak with mushrooms.
Sirloin steak with mushrooms.
Esta palabra de aquí, esta, ok, number nine. La palabra esta, with, es como que tuviera una Z,
with mushrooms.
Okay, Sirloin steak.
Sirloin steak with mushrooms.
Woo, here we go, little by little. Aquí vamos, poco a poco. Vaya. Ahora vamos a entender qué significa esto. Okay, smoked salmon, salmón ahumado. Stuffed turkey,
el pavo relleno,
stuffed turkey. Pavo relleno, stuffed turkey. Okay, breaded cheese gnocchis.
Gnocchi de queso,
yes, es pasta. Okay, es una pasta, son unas boladitas, son unas bolitas.
Rellenas.
Okay. Right. Son unas bolitas, no boladitas, bolitas pequeñitas, okay, y adentro llevan como papa, pero es pasta, es una pasta que lleva papa adentro, okay, dos arañoquis, son chiquititas, okay, son unas bolitas chiquititas, delicious. Es pasta. Ok, son ñoquis, que es pasta con queso, pero están
empanizadas,
correcto. Breaded significa empanizadas. Ok, significa ñoquis empanizadas con queso. Right? Yes, breaded cheese ñoquis. Next one. Breaded spicy chicken wings significa alitas
de pollo empanizadas
y
picantes.
Correct. Number five. Grilled veal cutlets, chuletas a la
parrilla.
Correct. Grilled veal cutlets, chuletas a la parrilla. Number six. Fried flounder. Flounder es un pescado. Flounder is a fish. And it's red, it's red color.
Es un tipo de pescado.
Correcto, es el red color. El que es rojo.
Boca colorada.
A lo
buen salvadoreño. Ay, no se dice red mouth fish.
Red mouth.
Ok, para decir boca colorada en inglés, se dice flounder.
Flounder.
Boca colorada. ¿Cómo está el boca colorada?
Frito,
correct. Number seven, spicy cheese and bacon burger. Es una hamburguesa de tocino con queso picante. Esa ya la ven allá afuera en la calle, right? Ya está ahí en inglés, full English, cheese and bacon burger. Right? Spicy cheese and bacon burger, ya está allá afuera, right? En los smoothies, en las vallas publicitarias. Next one, eight. Cheese sticks.
Deditos de queso.
Deditos de queso, correcto, bye. And finally, la número 9, porque hasta ahí vamos a llegar. Con el steak. Es un lomo rollizo, un lomito rollizo, sin solomo.
Lomo rollizo con hongos.
Ok, un lomo rollizo con hongos. Oh, I like that, delicious. Oh, es un lomito rico.
Mushroom es son hongos.
Hongos, correct. Mushrooms is hongos. Okay. That's good. All right, guys. Excellent. Ahora ya tenemos la identificación. Ahora vamos a practicar juntos aquí. All right, here we go. Vamos a ir uno por uno. So, the question, si ustedes ven, tenemos una pregunta aquí. Question, a red question. Y tenemos una blue question, las dos utilizando how much, ¿ok? ¿Cuál es la diferencia si las dos se utilizan how much? Ok, la diferencia es esta. Si se han fijado, el número 3, número 4, number 5, y number 8 tienen un asterisco. They have an asterisk, ¿ok?
Ok.
Los que tienen asterisco son plurales, están en plural. Entonces vamos a utilizar el azul. Los que no tienen asterisco, vamos a utilizar el rojo. How much is a? ¿Do you understand?
Yes.
Ok, vamos a empezar. Vamos a empezar a practicar juntos. So here we go. Here we go. Vamos a empezar con Noemí. Bye. Noemí, how much is a smoked salmon here in El Salvador? Póngale cualquier precio, ok?
It's $5.
Oh, okay, thank you. Okay, now, Billy, how much is a stuffed turkey here in El Salvador?
It's $25.
Okay, no digas a. Esa muletilla, no la digan. Mejor quédense callados porque lo que pasa es cuando dicen it's a... Lo que pasa es esto, que se graba en su cerebro y después la escriben y es un error de gramática. Do you understand?
Okay. Yes. Okay. Right. Yes.
Okay. It's Billy, $25. One more time. How much?
It's $25.
Thank you. Okay, number 3, Carla Verónica. How much are breaded cheese gnocchis here in El Salvador?
They are $10.
Thank you. All right. Anita Alvarado, how much are breaded spicy chicken wings here in El Salvador?
They are $5.
Thank you. Giselle. How much is a fried flounder here in El Salvador?
$4.
Thank you. Next one. Elizabeth, how much are grilled veal cutlets here in El Salvador?
They are $5.
Thank you. Rubidia, how much are cheese sticks here in El Salvador? Thank you. Oh, bye. Vamos a ver quién más está ahí. Okay. Saúl. I'm sorry, Josué.
No.
Josué. Oh, why? Josué. How much is sirloin steak with mushrooms?
It is $5.
Okay, Omar. How much is a smoked salmon here in El Salvador?
Salmon.
It's $3.
Roxana, how much are grilled veal cutlets here in El Salvador?
They are $10.
Rubidia, how much are cheese sticks here in El Salvador?
They are $10.
Janet, how much are grilled veal cutlets here in El Salvador?
$10.
Perfect. Do you understand? ¿Entienden?
Yes.
Okay, guys. Lo voy a poner en el salón. Take a picture. Take a picture. Solo vamos a practicar esas 9. Here we go.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Ready.
Here we go. Okay. Want to put you into the rooms? All right. Le voy a dar 4 minutos, ¿ok? Pónganle fluidez, un poquito de fluidez. Va a costar por la pronunciación. But here we go, action.
Space cheese bacon burger.
Cheese sticks.
Sirloin steak with mushroom.
Ok, perfecto. Okay. Ahora hagan las preguntas. Háganse las preguntas.
Ok. Hot mush is stuffed turkey.
Perfect. Stuffed turkey. Good.
Here in El Salvador.
Perfect.
It's $10?
Perfect, $10.
Mm-hmm. How much?
How much? How much?
How much? How much are cheese sticks? Here in El Salvador.
Perfect.
They are $8.
Ok, no digas dollars. Dollars, así como lo decimos en español. Dollars.
Dollars.
Sí, dollars. No lo cambio, Rubidia. Dollars, dollars, ok. No dollars, es dollars. Ok.
Okay. How much?
How much?
Is how much? Mash. How much is ready, cheesy, snoshes.
Gnocchis.
Gnocchis.
Gnocchis. Gnocchis. Así como ñoño, gnocchis.
Cheese, gnocchis.
Cheesy,
gnocchis.
Perfect. ¿Rubidia?
Here is El
Salvador. Que me quedé esperando que terminara.
Perdón.
It's $12.
Is in plural, in singular or plural, Carlita?
Es plural.
Okay.
Ah, pero es que me dijo este.
How much are? How much are?
She's newbies.
They are $12.
Perfect. Okay. Oh, wow. I like it.
Okay.
Continue. Woo, here we go. All the powers, step by step. Okay, step by step. All right. All right, Giselle. Poco a poco, little by little, poco a poco. All right, ahí vamos.
All right.
Ahí vamos, poco a poco, no se preocupen, ¿all right? Aquí le vamos a dar práctica, mucha práctica, a lot of practice, a lot of practice. Ooh, one second, perfect. All right, guys, here we go, one more time, casi finalizando. So that is, okay, basically it. Lo voy a compartir rápido. Básicamente, basically, esto es todo. Solo hicimos una parte, mañana continuamos with the other part. Tomorrow we continue with the other part. Agenda, veamos la agenda rápido. Okay. Aquí la tenemos. Lo último, asking questions using how much and how many. Today, only how much. Tomorrow, we're going to do how many. All right? And the other part of how much. Wrap up, study and practice all the time. Practiquen siempre. Okay?
Okay.
Okay.
Yes.
All right, guys. Excellent. Otra cosa antes de irnos. Remember that you need to do the tasks, las tareas de la plataforma, okay? Ya está la tercera clase. Tienen que hacer la 1, la 2 y la 3. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Tienen que hacerlo. Okay. Lo otro.
Que son los, okay, los de complementar.
Correcto.
La actividad de complementar.
Correcto. Opción múltiple.
Correcto.
Okay. ¿Cuál es la contraseña? ¿Cuál es la contraseña para ingresar? Me pide una contraseña a mí.
Ok, ahí escriba al chat y le van a dar ayuda. No se preocupe, Elizabeth.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Ok.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Excelente. Uh-huh. Ahí lo tiene ya. Okay,
ok, gracias.
No que se me olvide. Hoy en la noche vamos a tener una sesión privada. Ok.
Sí, ya van a ser las 10.
Ok, ¿quiénes van a estar conmigo? A las 10 se tiene que conectar Mercy. Ok, Mercy. A las 10 se tiene que conectar Mercy. A las 10:10 se tiene que conectar conmigo Adrián. Tomen nota. A las 10:20 se tiene que conectar Harold conmigo. A las 10:30 se tiene que conectar Catherine Giselle conmigo. A las 10:40 se tiene que conectar José Mario Ramírez Caledonio conmigo. All right, guys.
Perdón, ¿a qué hora me dijo? Perdón.
¿Quién?
Giselle.
Catherine Giselle, a las 10:30.
¿Y que hay un link o cómo?
Correcto, ¿cómo ahí se los enviaron.
Al correo,
correcto. Al WhatsApp.
Ah, bye.
Ok. So, guys.
Teacher, no, tengo una duda. ¿Cómo voy a ingresar yo? Voy a ingresar aquí en esta misma. O sea, ¿en el mismo Zoom con el mismo código o en otro código?
It's the other code. Ya les vamos a enviar ahí la cómo van a ingresar. Don't worry.
Okay.
Adrián, acuérdate, a las 10:10, Adrián, ¿ok?
Sí, tengo 10:10, ok, perfecto.
Perfecto.
Solo cómo ingresar. Okay, perfecto.
Excellent. Ok, guys, los veo en privado. I'm gonna see you private. All right, 10 minutos, 10 minutes personalized class. Have a good one.
Good night. I see you tomorrow.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. See you tomorrow.